I'm Rachel Adler. I'm an associate professor in the School of Information Sciences, and my research interests are in human-computer interaction, accessibility, and computing education. My research is on designing applications for and with people with disabilities. I think it's a fascinating topic, not only because it's using cool techniques that we learn in design, but also that it's meaningful and we really get to make a difference. In one of the examples of the research projects I'm working on, we're designing an app for cancer survivors with disabilities. And my role as the HCI, or human computer interaction expert, is the design of this app, how it should look. And what we're doing is co-designing. We work together with cancer survivors with disabilities, so we're not designing something for them, but for and with them. And together, we are able to make it accessible, to make it usable, to make it user-friendly. And we've had a number of different workshops together with cancer survivors, and they've told us how they think the prototype should look. We've shown them our designs, they've critiqued them, and we love the feedback, whether positive or negative. In addition to continuing this research, I would like to expand on new projects, on even more disabilities. One area that we've been looking into now is neurodiversity, people with dyslexia, people with ADHD, people with autism. How can we design applications to support them as well? So the research I'm doing is definitely real world. You can see an impact that goes far beyond the classroom setting, far beyond the research setting at the university. So it should be something that's natural, that as soon as you go into the workplace and you're designing something or any job, the first thing you think about should be, of course we're going to make this accessible. Everyone is different and you're designing for all, so let's design for all.